Okay, so today we're taste testing hot Cheeto macaroni and cheese. Well, not cheese, just macaroni. Here is the box. It is bright red. Here. I'll just show you. It is bright red and it smells really bad. And I licked some of the sauce and it was ridiculously hot. So I guess we'll bite into it. Okay, one macaroni. It's weird. Okay, it's weird. That's what it is. I don't really like it that well. It's a little bit too hot, I think. And because when you're making it, the hot Cheeto dust, they just got a big packet and just dumped it on and stirred it. I think it's just way too hot.
Now my mom is gonna try.
Okay.
Like, look how red that is.
Yeah, I agree. There's a funny smell to it. I'm gonna give myself a good bite. Here we go. Okay. It is hot. I don't really taste the Cheeto taste. I could eat it, but it would definitely not be my favorite choice. Mac and cheese, Kraft macaroni and cheese, way better.
Yeah. Okay. Now my dad's gonna do it.
Okay. Yeah, I don't really taste like Cheetos. It's pretty good though.
What the what?
It is hot.
Yeah, I don't think
not better than regular mac and cheese, but
yeah,
I'd eat it.
Would you buy it if you went to the grocery store, or would you just eat it if we had it in the cupboard?
I'd just eat it if you had it in the cupboard. I would buy it.
We are
no, not that you don't need
up that our Christmas light. Tree.
Ooh, look what I have.
And Christmas. And popcorn! Yum!
Hey, you dropped some. Oh. It's on the bottom of your foot.
Mom, more popcorn coming up!
He wants some. I missed. He will also be joining us. He wants some popcorn too.
Mom, you're making crumbs all over.
What the?
Look. Can I show you how to eat popcorn?
Okay, he wants some too.
Listen, you put one piece in your mouth and chew it.
This ornament right here was on and we didn't even put any on yet. And...
Oh, I put that on.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, we finally have more light for the bottom parts that are out. So, Nora put on the first ornament even though there's already been some. On. Put it on.
Put it on, Nora.
What about Buck?
Put it on. I said put it on.
Okay, I'll put it on. Here.
Yeah. Hello, guys. It is my grandma's birthday, so today we are going to do... Fondue.
Lay it in there,
Mom.
Don't.
Here it is after. This one's
still cooking. You guys
want
to
hold that? Okay. Yeah. I already did try one, but second bite. It's very good. It doesn't taste like normal steak, though. Because cooking it in that thing.
Ready?
Yeah.
One. Look at me, Pop.
Satisfying sounds.
If you want to see what a 68-year-old person looks like, you have to look over there.
Just say,
here we go.
69 is over there.
No, you're right, honey. It's right. We're good.
Wow.
Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish. Ready?
Okay, now I take it off of the stick and put it in my mouth.
I think it's making him very happy. Look, the happiness is oozing out of him. I think he's so happy he fell on the floor, everybody.